Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Co-facilitating a Zoom meeting with a colleague can be great, but there's always a little bump in the road if you're sharing slides. If two or more people are presenting from the same slide deck, one person will need to control the slides while the other has to keep awkwardly saying, "Next slide, please," disrupting the flow. But did you know that multiple people can manage slides with a feature called Slide Control? With Slide Control, one person shares a slide deck and can assign others to control the slides as well. This allows multiple facilitators to more smoothly transition back and forth throughout a meeting or webinar. To use Slide Control for your own meetings, you'll need to confirm it's enabled in your account. Log into Zoom at wowcornell.zoom.us with your seaweed and password and select Settings. In the search bar, type Slide Control and hit Enter to find the Slide Control setting. Make sure the toggle is on so that you can use Slide Control in your meetings as a host. During your next meeting, you'll see the Slide Control option once you start sharing your screen. Note that Slide Control will only work when you're sharing your PowerPoint, Keynote, or Google Sheets app in full screen slideshow mode. You'll also need to be on the latest version of Zoom. Click the Slide Control icon and assign control of your slides to any of your participants. You can select one or multiple people. On the participant's end, they'll see a notification that they've been granted permission to control your slideshow. In the bottom left of their screen, they'll also see arrows allowing them to move back and forth in your presentation. They can also use the left and right arrow buttons on their keyboard to move through the slide deck. Back to the host. If you'd like to revoke access to your slides, select the participant's name and click Stop Slide Control, or just stop sharing your screen completely. Visit support.zoom.us for more information on using Slide Control. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wile.cornell.edu/tipup.